I'm not banned. Why do you think he banned me? Oh my, holy crap. Who did that? Who did that crap? Hey, thank you, Rocky, for why? Yes, let's see. Because Twitch, and we can still co-stream, just different platforms. Where are the dance moves?
Love it.
I have no video, just audio. I came in at the right time. Wrong time. Oh, my wife is in here. She's like, oh my goodness.
Ooh, look who's first.
Well, good kid, real good. But as long as I'm around, you'll always
what
be
what can I say about third? Rhymes with turd and a bird.
Question life's existence on my poor ear.
You have a bonus room where it's like a little mini game.
Oh, hey, I can't go through the door, but I can always go back. All right.
And you get a prize, too. I got a little game for you.
Oh, there's a muncher. There was a muncher there that popped its head out. I didn't realize it.
There is a muncher. There's a muncher there, and then there's the buzzing beetle.
Oh, no. I killed myself. He scared the crap out of me, and I quit. I couldn't. Insulation headphones that I'm using now, dude. I can't hear nothing. Oh, that sucks.
Said, oh Lord Jesus,
this
is a fire.
I thought you were gonna pop like a puppet out or something.
Said, oh Lord Jesus, this is a fire.
You get me with that. Top right hand corner.
Markov, we haven't been live.
You ain't the official timekeeper, you're the official bitch.
Clip it and send it to me. I got something to show. Misfire.
Wow.
I like raw onions. Thank you for the lurk, brother.
Like peppers and onions. Like if I were to make you some fajitas.
As long as they're
with
cooked.
Peppered and peppers and onions, yeah.
As long as they're cooked, I'll eat them all day.
Drewski said you're a pussy.
I am what I eat. Oh, crap.
They're eating the dogs, the people that came in. They're eating the cats. They're eating the pets of the people that live there.
We're a level 2 hop train, guys. And 8 months and 3 weeks. Wow. Goodness, that's awesome. Hey, Melanie, I think you got something going on in your Discord. Can you still hear me, Melanie? I don't know if she's still... She's over there. My goodness. Smart, because I've seen something a while back. And I said, I need to go back to that. Wasn't the shrine, was it? No, we did shrines. So you see how many hearts I have? Okay. Okay. So everybody's probably beat this game already, right? I assume most everybody's beat this game there. Because I hear it so much. I've heard it so much, I think it just plays in my head, you know? Freaking Badger. I've always liked Badger. I'm gonna be Brian Adams, we already know. What about Dr. Boss? You can't count Dr. Boss out, can you? Thank you for the scream. And I did add a couple extra fish, thanks for the 10 bits. A couple extra bits that are pretty, not bits, a couple extra rare items. Yeah, I guess that's what we call them. Legendary items. One of them is Baca. We added Baca. Him,
Rocky, you don't see any ads because you are subscribed and you're amazing. What's up, brother? Welcome in. Who else we got in here? Sorry, I just want to run the ads through so we don't have to be disturbed for a whole hour. Ty with the first, second, and third. Sniped them all. Welcome in. Viper Wolf, what's up, brother? Welcome in. I hope y'all could hear that fine. Rocky with the 27 months. Free subscription. Thank you so much, brother. I appreciate that. So I don't see it. I know this man. Yeah, I know you know this, but you said, dang, well, you were just pointing. It was a
It was a
5 minute intro screen. You were halfway there, which I don't, you know, In my opinion, you're all the way there. You were right. It did feel like 10 minutes. Your dirty thoughts. Thank you for the emotes, brother. All right, we're here today with some AstroBots. Sorry, I'm getting TikTok going as well, guys. Let me get it going. It says it boosts you if you give yourself like 200 likes at the beginning, so I'm tapping the screen just to get it going. I doubt it does, but with a shot. All right, there we go. All right. How's everybody's, what's today? Today, Thursday? Gumbag? No. Ty stole first, second, and third. It was Ty. She stole all three of them.
I said, oh, Lord Jesus, this is a fire.
No. All right, let's see. What's up, House of Haley? Welcome in. I think we're over here. Yeah, how dare her, huh? Why would she do such a thing? She was quick. All right, let's see. Do we have enough? Oh, 60. We have just enough. Smash lock. I think this is the boss fight, guys. It's like, I don't even know her anymore. Well, I know you, Rocky. How's your day, brother? How's your, what's today? Tuesday? Wednesday? I think my camera's a little off. I think that's more focused. Look, guys, I got a little ponytail. Y'all see that? A little ponytail. This is me. This is your Friday, dude. That's amazing. This is my my Sunday. Did you get a new haircut? No, no haircut. I just gelled it back and just put it all in a ponytail instead. Painless streamer, it's good to see you. What the heck did I? Have I ignored you the whole time that you've been in here? Is that a Cubone? Oh my goodness. How you doing, Painless Streamer? Can we get a shout out for Painless Streamer? Rocky, can you give yourself a shout out as well? I'm sorry, Painless Streamer. I was preoccupied with other stuff too. But anyways, how are y'all doing? How's the town, by the way? There it is.
We're gonna cheat.
We are gonna cheat.
Don't keep us waiting. Where did you get so popular with ladies? Fuck me.
Die. Die.
So with ladies? Blah, blah, blah.
No comment on me going to vote tomorrow, huh? Man. You're going to go vote. Oh, wait.
Like that.
You're voting tomorrow? I thought you were waiting for the election day. Oh, going to vote tomorrow.
No.
I am going to go vote after. I'm going to go vote after the stream. I'm terrible at comments. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm going to go vote after the stream, dude. Quick. Let me move my camera over here. Okay. Sorry, I like to be centered, you know? I changed your mind. Nice. Well, yeah, I'm going to go vote after the stream and then, you know, and pray. Hope and pray, right? It's an important election for our country. You're terrible at cons because your bot spams chats everything, you miss them. I turned down my bots, though. I don't have near as many. I thought I had... Which one is it that's spamming everything? The JP Fire one. Oh, the Pokemon one. Freaking bots, huh? It's because I'm playing AstroBot, that's why. Hope you get to feeling better, House Haley. I heard his stomach bug's been going around. Thanks for all the likes, JR. Still welcome in over on TikTok. No, I have... I'm down to 19, bots. I'm down to 19. JP Fire 19, that's the reason. How you doing, your dirty thoughts? We get a shout out for you? I don't think we do. 19, well, yeah, stomach bug. Oh my goodness, that stomach bug's been going around. Because my kids, my kids have been dealing with it. This is my first stream of the week, guys. That's how much I've been slacking. Uh-oh. I was supposed to stream last night, but I got busy. Waco Taco. Okay. I guarantee I end up not knowing what to do. Okay, just dodge. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Oh, the emotes. Punch him, punch him, punch him. He's hurt. Hold up. Thank you for shouting out your dirty thoughts. For the ones that are in here, thank y'all so much for hanging out on both sides of platforms.
Martin.
Oh.
Make sure to go and vote soon. Don't wait.
There you go.
Introduction.
Ooh, bunch of little baddies. All right. Dodge him. Little bot, dodge him. Oh, punch him. Boom. I'm okay, I'm resting. Had chemo Monday, been streaming on and off ever since Bumper. Oh, chemo, I didn't know you had to do chemo, man. Am I supposed to let go? Okay, yes, I am. Okay, sweet. Venusaur. What, is that a Venusaur really available? Wait, pay attention, JP, before you lose. Push the buttons. Oh, no, not my... Hold up. Oh, no, not my nose, the boss says. Hello, I might stream soon and wear a special hat. Dude, you should. You should go buy it off my TikTok shop. I have, I think it's 5 hats for $20 or something like that. Yeah, it's pretty sick. Speaking of, let me make sure everything looks good over there on my TikTok real quick. Yeah, it does. Yeah, you know what? I should wear that special hat too. You know? I think I should do it. Kind of want to wait for the victory though. No, quit trying to sell me stuff, sir. But that one's worth it. You can buy a hat for the whole family for $20. But yeah, I hear you there, man. I mean, everything's so expensive. No, I died. What a piece of crap. Oh, my little life guy. I just lost one of my little... You see those little blue things that are following me behind me? That means I get 2x... I get... I don't die on... You know, I don't die completely. Vaporeon. Oh my gosh, I want to catch Vaporeon. But y'all are going to catch it. Because I'm distracted by this octopus. Freaking octopus. Am I supposed to, like, punch it? By chance? Let's see. Let's see. Take that. I am. Oh, he's down to one, guys. One glove. Oh, now he's really mad. Get away from me. Don't hit me. Yeah, hit your own people. Huskins is not marked because there's not a jetpack. Or should I say water pack? Is he supposed to go down and hit him? Wait, maybe he needs to get into the sludge. Maybe he needs to get in the sludge. Hey, I was right. Punch, punch. Is he dead yet? Brother, we can do this. Thanks, Haley. Oh, pay attention. This is Mario Sunshine. Dude, Mario Sunshine's a good game, though, at least. Clock him around the jaw. Is he dead yet? Hit him. Please be dead. He's still not dead. It can eat a... Never mind. I think I don't... Either. You really don't like Mario Sunshine? Rocky, that one hurts. That one hurts. A lot. You peeked the crap! How was I supposed to know the wave was gonna hit me? There better be a checkpoint or else I'm raging. Okay, hold up. Hurry up, Astrobot. Okay, we made it. Now what? Now what? Oh, crap. Hit his eye. Oh, gosh. Oh, I'm supposed to hit his eye. Okay. Okay, now you got one eye. Wheezing, dude. I hate Mars. Did you hate the mechanics? I can respect that. I've heard multiple people say that before. What? You piece of crap! Oh. Ain't no way he's just gonna sit there and let me hit his eye. You don't like Sunshine either, House of Haley? Oh man, that one's like one of my favorite Mario 3D platformers. Oh no, that one kind of hurts my heart a little bit to hear y'all say it, but I can respect it. Because, you know, it's like whenever I say I don't like, this is not a poor choice in game, this is good. I like Tears of the Kingdom, that's a good choice, right? Me and Rocky are on the same boat, but I'm thinking too. I'll say this much. And I need to try it again because the controls are what, you know, threw me off on them. I didn't like Skyward Sword, and I know you love Skyward Sword. So, but I played it on the Wii, and I really hated the controls. Now, I need to play it maybe on the Switch, because watching you play through it, it seems like the controls are very improved. Also, if my voice sounds a little raspy, it's because I was at a concert, and I lost my voice. Get the bird. What's cool about this game is the controller. Tears was okay. Now that I think about it, you know how I feel about Zelda now. I don't want to play another one. Yeah. Dude, look at me with Mario Maker. I could totally understand. I mean, you just get burned out. I mean, when was the last time I did a campfire? I just cannot, like, I cannot handle that game. Like, I just can't. And I know it's probably my most popular game and probably the one that's going to give me the most viewers, but if you're not happy, then what's the point, right? I mean, I'm not just going to stream a game that I don't care for. Not yet. I'd rather play a game that I like. You know, and I like this game, and I like, and I like the other games I'm currently playing through. Open plug. Yeah, exactly. ESPN, what are you doing watching me on TikTok and not Twitch? Get out of here, bro. What's up, Jose? Only House of Haley's allowed to watch me on TikTok exclusively. At least if you're here, you need to drop me some likes over here. That was an awesome boss fight, to be honest. I'm trying to get my mom to find Pikmin and Skyward Sword on my Wii. You know, do you got a computer by chance? House of Haley? How you doing, Jose? You better say something, Jose. If you love me, you'll say something. Well, bro, I love you, but I got a jet. Hugs and kisses. Hey, hugs and kisses to you. GG's on me going to vote after the stream and you going to vote tomorrow, bro. Let's hope there's a nice, good wave. The color of this flame right here. You see that flame? The color of that flame. Love you, brother. Yeah, I got one, but I don't think I need to upgrade the virus thing. Well, I was gonna say you can get Dolphin Emulator. You can play Wii games on there, and it's free. So, yeah, I love that one, Viper. Are you gonna play any other sounds, Viper? I feel like I'm missing something. What about this worm? Will he not just grab the worm? Okay, he won't. Philip? Joining in over on... There it is. The Viper Wolf. Come on, Snake, do something. Can't grab the Snake. Oh, that's a pretty cool... Are we playing God of War now? I like it. I feel like there's something hidden in one of these. Something's hidden somewhere. I'm not sure. Let's just continue on. I mean, that's literally... I mean, what's that remind you of? Those two bots right there. That's Kratos and Kratos' son. Viper's getting done. Viper is doing the Legend Challenge on Halo. I bet. Oh, and I died. Still waiting for the moment today. Can't cancel it or not cancel. Freeze him. Freeze this guy who killed me earlier. There we go. Yeah, doing that on Legendary is something brave, man. Only on the fourth mission. You gonna be streaming it today, Viper? JP's Viper Wolf? Welcome in, Kelsey. Before we continue on over there, the exploration is like one of my favorite parts, and I still haven't found a little bot, so we need to really explore a lot. Because that's how you continue on this game, is collecting bots. It just makes me like really far back. Gotcha. Can you not grab onto the side? Thought he could. Then we jump on here. Okay. I feel like there's to be multiple paths here, guys, so bear with me as I try to figure out which way to go. There we go. We got him. It made a promise to a girl you couldn't keep Cortana. You couldn't keep Cortana? Is there anything down here by chance? I feel like there is, but also Black Drops it. Backlot. Yeah, actually, I haven't played Call of Duty in forever, man. Like years, and that comes from somebody used to play one every freaking year when they come out. I'm wondering if I should do it, you know? Oh yeah, Halo 2 ending. Yeah, the Halo 2 is probably the best one. Hey, look at this, watching TV. Hey, we found him. That's what's important here. How many likes are we up to? Health to Haley, we're almost to 1,000 likes. Big thanks to you. Game over. Wait. I have Game Pass. You're telling me the new Call of Duty's free on Game Pass. Like, day one. Good, that's the case, I'm gonna download it. I wouldn't have expected that. You're telling me that it's... Am I hearing that right? Am I hearing that correctly? 1K, thank you so much for the 1K. Thank you for the shares. Thank you for the everything, House of Haley. Ooh. Halo 2 Online is like getting effed all week and twice on Sunday. Are you saying Halo 2's free on... Wait, is Halo 2 free on game? I know Halo 2 is. You're talking about on the 6th. Tomorrow, I mean. You're talking tomorrow I could download Black Ops 6. Yeah, that's the case. I'm 100% downloading it. That's freaking sick, dude. I love that. It might be something I play through then. Like, I always love the campaigns. The campaigns are always great. I just got tired of buying them. That's freaking amazing. You know what sucks about that is I have to work tomorrow, but maybe tomorrow night we'll play it through the campaign. I don't know. We'll see. It's a turtle. A toy tool. It's a toidal. Now the toidal is going to die because it's upside down. I'll flip it back over. Look, I'm nice. Why do you think I'm getting it? That's so awesome. Well, I guess we'll be both getting it. I just love this game. This game's just... Yeah, so I just upgraded my memory, or my gigabytes from... I was down to like 200. I bought 1 terabyte. How massive is it when you say massive download? Like, is it like 200? Fine if it is. I got the space. I think I got 800 right now in space. 800 gigabytes. It's named Crush. Grab a shell, dude. I don't care what Ewing says, though. That is the Streamlabs sign. Right there. See that thing right there? That's Streamlabs. Alright. Just making sure I can't get anywhere else. Stuart! Subbing! Like a boss! Heck yeah, brother. Thank you for that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I really, really appreciate that, my friend. We're playing God of War, aka Bot. Astrobot God of War. That's where we're at. I think that hit seven. We are at 17 subs now, guys. Thank you so much, everyone. 17 subscribers here on the Twitch. Yeah, I figured you were at work, brother. I just appreciate you coming by. Thank you for subscribing, dude. I think that might just hit my payout right there. Payout's $50 a month, and I was at like 47 or something like that. So, super awesome. I think we might have just helped us hit it. Oh, we missed one. We missed one, my friends. No idea where that one that we missed could be at. We can't get those yellow birds. I think that happens when we free everything. JP's Viper Wolf. We found one in there. That means it's gotta be around over here. Oh, look at that. Look what I missed, guys. We missed something. Look at that, my friends. There he is. There he is. He was just hiding. That's all it was. He was just hiding. You called? I was just singing a song and I was saying your name on it. The JP's Viper Wolf. Appreciate y'all lurking, giving me like, hanging out, guys. Super Slayer Show, even though it's Slayer Super Show, I always do it the other way. What's up, brother? Thank you for the likes over on Tickety Talk. What's up, King? What's up, brother? The King, a wild JP appears, yes. What's up, brother? How have you been? Dude, this game is so good, King. It is. Until I slipped into the freaking ice and died. Alright. He's alive again. I guess we're going to get the new Call of Duty, guys. Black Ops 6. So, look for me to probably be playing that tomorrow night. Probably. I didn't realize it was... it was free on Game Pass. King will like that. He wants to see me play those kind of games. Good to see that you're doing okay, brother. Come back. Like, if Ratchet and Clank and Mario Odyssey had a baby, speaking of Ratchet and Clank, you can't, yeah, can't for zombies. Oh, you don't like zombies? So, Ratchet and Clank, the new one that came on the PS5, I beat that recently off stream. God, what a good game. But yeah, this is what this game, and it gives like homage to all the PlayStation characters, because yeah, we should play zombies together, King. So like, it does pay homage to them, because like this one's like God of War, you know, and there's always something cool on all of them. Got it. With some flood power ups from Sunshine, yes. There, so that's what Rocky was saying earlier. He said this is Mario Sunshine, and I was like. You know, and he's like, I hate Mario Sunshine. I love Mario Sunshine. It's one of my favorites. Favorite Mario 3D platforming games. Yeah, so I might play just campaign, but like off stream we could do some zombies. Maybe Saturday night or something. I think I might just do the campaign tomorrow just because it's easier to stream. I might do... some zombies. I haven't played in a while, so I don't know if I do zombies now. I'll definitely hit you up. Well, my thing is I got to work days tomorrow, so I got to be asleep. That's the thing. Is I'm on days this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Yeah. So I won't be able to play it till tomorrow night if I do end up playing. And it might be one of those things I just do the campaign off stream and then just play like zombies with y'all. I don't know. I got a ton of games I'm playing through. But. I'm still on comp till next week, so I'm good. Oh, yeah. Hey, take it. You know, I'm looking forward to my 7 off when that starts. It's still a little while away. Oh, I died. That's what I get for being slow. Should have been a little quicker, you know? There's nothing else I miss. Yeah, for sure. I'll let you know whenever I'm gonna play online. There's something hidden there. There's something hidden down there. Maybe not. Yeah, and Red as well. Yeah, we can all play. I haven't played in years though, so I'm definitely, I know 100% I'm gonna suck. And believe it or not, I was good at one point. I'm talking like Black Ops 2 days. It's been forever. Now, as far as playing Black Ops games, what was the last one I played for Infinity War or Treyarch? Treyarch is Black Ops, right? Hey, that's fine. Viper Wolf carries me all the time when we play Fortnite, so I'm okay with y'all carrying me. Y'all know I suck at video games, so. Y'all carry me through zombies, carry me through it all, you know, I'll take it. No complaints here. If you're willing to carry, hey, but you're naturally gifted video game player, so, you know, you can just carry. Steph, y'all are both gonna carry me, so it doesn't matter, you know. All right, we got them all, guys. You carry me all the time on freaking Fortnite. I barely play Fortnite. Like, anytime Viper, he'll message me, hey, you playing? I'm like, no, that's my kids. He already knows. I think Rocky took off. I'm pretty sure he took off. He might still be lurking in the background. One of 100% this level. Some people might think I have short hair, but I don't. You see? Check it out. You see the ponytail? Yeah, I hope y'all see that ponytail pretty good. See? That's actually longer. It's just not curled up or any of that stuff. Oh, it's a fat pig. And we just started war. Oh gosh, it's mad. Freaking A. Whoa, it's getting faster. Why is he not hidden? There we go. Grab his tail. Let's try to break. Let's break that. A little exciting there. You've been many a night, hello. Get on with Christina and Liberty. Still want to play around, hello. Got the GG. I use the controller to. When you say Liberties, I think of Liberty City, like Grand Theft Auto Liberty Cities. Play some music.
They're eating the dogs. They're eating the cats. Eat the cat. Eat the cat. They're eating the dogs. They're eating the cats. Eat the cat. Eat the cat. Eat the cat. They're eating the cats.
How to do it? Okay. All right. What do we do here? Just call it construction. There. That's my tech squad of mine. Okay. Now imagine we just go. That's pretty sick. The alright, man. One of these days you just need to move to Texas with us. What's up, Andre? I like how it lets you do this with, like, the controller completely. What a freaking game. Because you play with all the Texas guys. You might as well. So I found something out, Michael, JP's Viper. I found something out when I was at that awesome Stan concert and Breaking Benjamin. Did you know that the lead singer for St. Aaron Lewis has Welsh blood in him? He literally had, he like got Welsh family. That's pretty cool. So I instantly thought of you, Viper. Whenever I heard that. Go join your friends. We have 69. What a number. Hey, just three more puzzle pieces. Oh, expenses paid, and maybe I will. Thanks for subscribing, Prog 806. I think it just snitched on you lurking. It did, it snitched on you.
What?
Oh no. So Dr. Prog. Had to do it now, dang. Yeah, it snitched on you, bro. It snitched. It's pretty messed up. Travis, what's up? Hey, you are... I'm thankful for that. I'm sure you're looking well as well. I hope you are, at least. This is one of the best PlayStation 5 games I've ever played. That's crazy, huh, to think, because it's so freaking good. I don't have 100 of them yet. That's okay, but look what we unlocked. We can do this. 30 stream streak. Holy crap, dude. 30 of them. Got nothing holding me here. 30, dude. That's a... I wonder where you're gonna get to. You'd be a lot farther if it wasn't for me. Didn't I screw you over one time? I think I did. Infinity. Thanks, brother. Alright, come on, God. My little astrobots are slow. Oh wait, they're doing something right now. Really free. Thanks for forgiving me. Yeah, I'll keep it in mind from now on. You know, to not let things reset. You know, I'll keep it in mind. I'll be like, you know what? That might screw people's streaks. Ooh, an egg. There's just all sorts of goodies here. Oh, we got a little dog. Okay, what else? What else do we have here? Can we rescue you? Oh. Should we just let the turtle die, or should we help him? We're gonna help him. We shot out of there. No, I don't want to go back. Gosh, I am back getting leftovers for lunch. Nice. What's for lunch? What leftovers are they? Speaking of lunch, I need to eat me some lunch here in a little bit. I don't have 100, but look. I'll rescue you. We got 75 now. And then there's stuff down there. Let's see. I'll save you. You're welcome. Thank you. Okay, little turtles, you ain't gonna be no help. Okay. Little turtles are no help. There's something up there. Usually when you see the exclamation mark, that means black eyed peas, mac and cheese, sticky rice like cheddar. Nice. We already did that. We don't have enough for that. All right, I guess let's save the turtle. Come on, help me save the turtle. It's spaghetti. Spaghetti's a good one that you cannot go wrong with. There you go, turtle. Now, what are you going to give me in return? Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. Look, we saved your mom. 80. Only a couple. Ah, we just need a couple more. All right, we got to go back now. What's up, Septi? What's up, brother? Welcome in on the TikTok side. Don't know, guys. I'm multi-stream between TikTok and Twitch. So whichever one's more convenient for you, I greatly appreciate y'all being at either one. We're just messing around with some Astrobot, having some fun. Oh gosh, don't kill me. I didn't realize it was gonna do that. Did not realize. All right, now hold on. Get it? Oh, I gotta wait for you to come back now. Oh, there's another one over there. The birds. Screw off, birds. You don't get, give it to me. There we go, those stupid birds. I think we got all three. Oh, one more. We need one more. What do you do for me? Come on. There it is. Final piece of the puzzle. Wild pincer has appeared. Now what's that do? The dual speeder garage is open. Get in and give your dual speeder a whole new look. Okay. Get up there. Maybe it requires my 10 gods. Come on, guys. Appreciate the help. Let's go to the garage. This only requires two. I don't know what. It's just something little. Got it. Rosie, welcome in. All right, let's go. Oh, we could change it. Okay, we'll keep him black. I like that. Let's go to the next level. Hey, here you are streaming while I'm at work. I knew you. I love you. Are you streaming tonight by chance? I'm trying to look. Well, I got to go sleep early because I got to work tomorrow. See, I'll be on days tomorrow. I'm streaming tomorrow night. Apparently, I might be streaming the new Call of Duty. I'll have to check on my Xbox, but I may be streaming that tomorrow night. Try to hang out until I go to sleep. Appreciate you coming over while you're at work. I know this isn't the most popular time for me to stream, but it's the only real time I have unless, you know, I get a chance to stream at night. How do I get out of here? How'd I go? You're co-streaming with Dom again tonight? I'll be lurking in both of y'all again and chatting when I can. What are y'all playing tonight? I guess I didn't see this over here. I guess it makes sense to go over here. Perfect time for me. I love that's the perfect time for you, Viper. Spooky games again, nice. Only spooky game I played was Luigi's Mansion, and I beat that one already. Let's free him. Come on. Help me free my friends. Yes. Come on, let's go. This game's so... It's the best. Have you beat it already, Red Spectre Mark? That puppet. Hey, there's Crash. Hey, look at that. I'm loving you. How you doing, how you doing, Landred? No, I quit playing when Sparking Zero came out. Oh yeah, I'll play that game later. You should stream that game though. I got so many games. I guess the new Call of Duty tomorrow. You miss me yet, Hunter? Let me know if you miss me. I miss you. I was. Oh, we got Spyro! Hell yeah! We got Spyro. My voice is still not all the way back, guys. It hurts from that concert. I miss you, Red. I miss you with everything. Oh yeah, hurry back. I'll be back on our knots, man. You get Benji as a Stillman on Friday, though, tomorrow. Or do you want me to go down to the field tomorrow? Check it out. Well, I was gonna show you one of these sound commands. Yeah, this one right here is one of them.
That's right. We're gonna cheat.
We're gonna cheat. And then we got what all did I add? I added a bunch of stuff. Oh, the Eating the Dogs remix.
They're eating the dogs. They're eating the cats. Eat the cat. Eat the cat. They're eating the dogs. They're eating the cats. Eat the cat. Eat the cat. Eat the cat. They're eating the cats.
No one misses me. I miss you all the time, Viper. What are you talking about? I miss you.
I do not fear this new challenge. Rather, like a
like
true
warrior,
I will rise.
Wait, did you just say you like? I like you on my board better than Natty. Don't say that too loud though, because then they're gonna. That's too loud. As far as I know, I suck at that freaking board. I don't have to be up to that much. They have me there on Hell Week too on the board. I guess they swapped me for all, the whole set except for those knots. But I got to be down there for the audit, man. Yeah. Guess they stuff like that too loud. Look at my ponytail, guys. So you might think I got a haircut. I didn't. Look, this is the ponytail I've grown out since last year. That's how long my hair is. You probably see it better on TikTok because the camera's a little bigger. But over here, yeah, look at that. That's been my style, I guess. Now, I guess that's my style, that, you know, I guess for a little while. Because it's so much easier to do. I just gel it up and then just put it in the ponytail. Okay, I know this is embarrassing. I can't remember where to go. I'm trying to remember where to go to go to the next level. But we need to keep rescuing these bots anyways. In my opinion, House of Haley, I think you should eat spaghetti over black eyed peas. Just my opinion. All right, the spaceship's got to be around here somewhere. Oh, I found it. You know what? It's because it's black now. That's why. It's a big pan. Can I come get some? It's because I changed my controller's freaking thing and I forgot. Yeah, that's my bad. My bad, guys. I changed it black and I forgot I did. big head full of nothing, really. Okay, so we got only 29 to 43. Gonna have to do a lot of backtracking there. Let's see, 39 to 42, not too bad. Sixteen to 30 there. The heck? I mean, is there no way to open up the next freaking level? I must not have enough ass. What's up, Legendary Commish? It keeps telling me to go in here. I wonder if you come on, I'm full. How you doing, Legend? It's telling me to go over here. Okay, so there must be something over here. I'm supposed to do. Hispanic Denzel. It's not a haircut. Check it out. You see, he's just slicked back. No haircut. Why does it keep telling me to come over here? What the heck am I missing? Don't tell me I can't continue the game until I have 100 bots. Don't tell me that. Okay, what am I missing here? Piece of crap. This is the part where I walk in circles because I can't figure out what to do. All right. Went there. Now let's follow through over here. Oh. Oh, yeah. Duh, yeah, I knew I was supposed to do that. Yeah, I knew that. I mean, it was only trying to tell me, right? How you doing, James Hawkins Dance? In my khaki pants, there's nothing better. I can't do it with my voice. I can't right now. I sang way too much. Ad starting 4 minutes and 28 seconds, that ain't no good. Me and my moderators feel free to snooze those. That's how we do it. Oh, look, it's a snake. Okay, we got it figured out. We didn't walk in circles too long. Not much, JP. Just got done applying for another job, hoping to hear back from someone. I hope you hear back from him soon, Legend. I hope you do. At lunch, we can't stay long. Well, thanks for coming in on your lunch break, brother. I know that I should be streaming tomorrow night. Should be, I guess the new Call of Duty's coming out tomorrow, so that might be something that we stream tomorrow, just the campaign of the new Call of Duty. Let's dive in, guys. I understand this is not the best time to really stream, honestly. A lot of people are working or this and that. This is the life of shift work, and then, you know, my family is either at school or work. My wife's working, and my kids are at school. So, you know, I stream at this time because it's, I don't know, what else am I going to do? Go mow the lawn? Can't be doing that. All right, let's see what's inside the prize box. Okay, we have. Oh. You can slow time down in order to avoid getting hit. Okay. Oh, this is going to be interesting for sure. I'd rather be working, but my bosses are being a-holes part in the. Hey, man, you know you can stay wherever you need to stay in here. You know, if they're gonna be like that, I don't blame you. Let's see if there's something I could do. Can he not dive? That'd be a way to die, right? I think he is underwater. Okay. Something tells me there's something here. I wonder if I gotta get on the dolphins and they give me a boost. I guess not. Okay. Whatever. We'll cheat later and we'll figure it out. Alright, let's see. I know there was something over there, but I gotta explore a little more. Glitter something. Thanks so much for joining in over on TikTok. Oh, I get it. We're supposed to slow down time so that it goes down slower. Okay. Right. Yep. That did nothing for me except for bring more. Oh, piece of crap. Spikes. I gotta start over. What's up, Vincente? That looks so funny, man. I love that one. I think I lowered that one down from 15 bits to... Oh! Quit dying. I still haven't found any hidden gods. They actually told me they couldn't accommodate the condition my doctor set for my schedule to come back to work. Wow. And you've been loyal to them for a while, haven't you? That sucks, dude. Loyal to... It's like, you could be loyal to them, but as soon as... push comes to shove, they can't be loyal to you, you know? Yeah, see? 5 years, and they can't freaking help you out like that. That's pretty weak, you know? I hate that. But you're gonna find something better, though. I have yet to find anything extra, guys. That's a little concerning. I know there's got to be a bot hiding somewhere here. Just don't know where. Let's backtrack just a little bit. Attention comes soon to chat for you. In a world of pincers, escape, chat, nostalgia hits hard. Red Spectre Mark feels the sting of missed code streams. Backtrack again. I just feel like we're missing something. Maybe not. Thank you, SiriBot. Let me know that ad's finishing. Heck yeah, thanks for shouting yourself out, man.
And feel free to chime in if you want to, you know, this is just, like I said, I'm just kind of putting this guitar through its face and see what it does, all that good stuff. I kind of tinkered around with it.
I'm going to make sure to go check out the Legendary Commissioner if you haven't yet.
Talk about what happened yesterday. We'll pair with me once.
Okay. Okay. Nothing but bad guys here. Let's get the checkpoint at least. Can we not win? Gotta be something. How do you feel about that going back? Because you have experience there, right? At the local jail. There's gotta be a bot around here somewhere. I don't feel. I wonder up there. Is that where they're at? Gotta be a white up there. There we go. Okay, good. So it won't. You won't have to worry about dealing with people like you did before. Which is good. Gotta be a way up there. I just don't know how to get up there. Can't climb like a monkey. Screw it. It's at this point we'll just beat the level and we'll have to come back and figure out where everything's at. Cause I can't find nothing. Well, I finally found one. I wonder what number he is. Number three, so that means we missed number one and two. Where the heck could they be? I mean, I feel like I've looked everywhere, and then we don't find it till number three. There's gotta be another one in this room, like up there somewhere. How we get up there, I don't know. I thought it would... Never mind. That was a stupid move on my end. Very stupid move. I'm gonna go look over here one more time. See if I can't somehow stack these or something. Like, let's do this. We'll hit these. No. Maybe we just have to get good on here. You know what? Let's slow things down. It's actually harder than it looks. See, because by the time I get to the bot, we just passed it. It's a yellow one. Again, we just passed it. There we go. Okay. We hit it on that one, now we hit on, we need to hit on one more. I bet that frees it. Piece of crap, how did I die to that? I gotta start over. I mean, go figure out. Okay. Down. Oh, this one be easy. Two. Maybe. Oh, nice. One more. Let's get it right this time. There he is. So we found the second one. I don't know where that first one is, but at least we found two. So far, we'll have to find that first one later. I'm not missing nothing. Okay, made it. Okay. This game is, this one's definitely different. Dude, you still need to get... Oh man, I need to. You're right. I need to. I don't know. I gotta find time. I know I gotta find time. That thing got filtered so bad it hurt. It's big on slots. The one night I felt like I finally had time, it was way too late at night. I'm always running around. Always run around doing stuff, but I'll see what I can do today. After this stream, maybe a 10 minute phone call, something. I gotta go vote after this, so before I go voting, maybe I can hit you up. It's 1:28. I'll be on till about 2:30, so I'm gonna go vote, and then after I vote, I gotta get the kids, and then, you know, I'll have a busy night. Yeah, but I keep forgetting, you know, and I don't like that I keep forgetting. Like, you know, I forget whenever I have time. Oh, I don't know. I don't feel like I ever have time, but, you know, I don't think about it, you know, but you know me, though, also. I don't talk on the phone very much. That's probably one of the biggest issues. I just don't talk on the phone much. So I'm not used to being on the phone. You know what I mean? So I don't think about it. That makes sense. Does that make sense or that not make sense?
How about them Cowboys?
What's up, Melee? I'm tired of these freaking little things.
Oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire.
Good to see you, Melee. Thank you for the likes, my friend. I get used to it at my old job work because I had to call people to discuss. Oh, Brent. So you're used to it, yeah. JoJo Melee! What's up, brother? No! Don't die! Playing this awesome game. This game is awesome. Difficulty's starting to pick up a little bit. Which is a good thing, right? That's what you want. Hurry! Hit the cards, dude. Alright. Checkpoint. Hit that checkpoint. No! Everybody keeps asking. Okay, so I just slicked it back. You see my hair? That's my hair right there. It's just in a ponytail now. That's how long it is. It's still pretty long, right? You look fresh, bro. Thanks. I mean, it's pretty long still. Ah, yes. Thank you, Kamish. Kamish, I'm calling you after the stream. I don't give a crap. I need to call you. You know what I mean? I've got to figure out a way. Before I go vote, I'm calling you. As long as nothing else doesn't come up. I wonder what that first one... What? That's the last one? What? That means I missed... What? Where could the other ones possibly be? You didn't know my hair was that long? I didn't know you didn't know that. Oh, because it's usually curled up, huh? You like it? My wife loves it. So, heck, she loves it. That's brownie points. No! I died! Yeah, it is usually curly, right? It is. And sometimes you just want to change it up, you know? Tomorrow I might want it curly. You know what I mean? This one is the fastest, you know? But that's one thing is my hair will go curly if I, you know, even when I don't perm it. Now, it doesn't do Chris Pratt kind of curls. That man's just natural. I can't believe I missed so many of them. How was your 24-hour stream, brother? And are you going to be live tomorrow? What's tomorrow? What day is tomorrow? Tomorrow's Friday. I'm going back to work tomorrow, Friday. Oh, yeah, you're not usually live on Fridays, huh? Dude, I'm proud of you, man. That's something I probably could... I'd never have the time to do it. I would never have the time to do it, and I've done 12 hours. I've done 12 hours before, but 24 hours would be... It was good. I was surprised I made it. You know, I made it for the first 2 hours, then I went home. 2.5 hours, or then I went home from work, and then I slept, and then we headed to Dallas for the Breaking Benjamin concert. I gotta send you videos. Breaking Benjamin and Stained. Oh my gosh, Doctor, they killed it. When I say they killed it, I mean it's freaking amazing. Oh my gosh, I missed. I sucked at that level, guys. I did not hit. I sucked at that level. I'm tired of this, Grandpa. That's too damn bad. You keep watching. What's up, Ryan Adams? Welcome in, brother. I missed so much in that level. I missed 1, 2, 3, 4 Astrobots. I missed every puzzle piece. I'm gonna have to cheat. Here we go. We're gonna have to do this. Where's the cheat thing? I thought I had it up here at the top. It's 25 bits, that's why. Yeah, we're gonna have to do this.
That's right, we're gonna cheat.
We're gonna have to cheat, and we're gonna have to watch a video and see where they're all at. But that's for a different day. Till then, we move on to the next level. Which one should we go to? Should we go to Free Big? I thought that said Free Big Bird at first, or Bathhouse Battle. If it said Free Big Bird, I'd say screw that. All right, we're gonna go to Bathhouse Battle because I feel like taking a bath. If that said Big Bird, I was gonna be like, 7.5. Yeah, I did that Mario RPG stream. Remember that one, Viper? When I did 12 hours? One of these days, I'm going to do another 12-hour stream, which is a variety of games. Melee, you going to get the Call of Duty game? I'm guessing that might be what I'll stream tomorrow. Night. I don't see no little Astrobot things. Welcome back, Katha Haley. I'm sorry to hear that she passed away. Don't ever apologize for being busy, not being able to make it. It's on Game Pass is what Viper was telling me. Don't ever apologize for not making streams because you're busy. I totally understand. I know people that I like to hang out and watch their streams. They understand how busy I am. Everybody's busy, you know? So, never apologize. Again, condolences to you and your wife for losing a friend. We got a checkpoint, guys. I'll always be here, guys. Even if it's once or twice a week, 3 times a week, I'll be here. And y'all make it whenever y'all can make it, when it's convenient for y'all. What the heck does this dude do? We freaking... What? Dan playing COD right now. Whoa, he's a sponge. And now we could grow. Oh, nice. Grow. Give me my puzzle piece. I love it. SpongeBob Astrobot. I wish COD would have came out today. Oh, we want to pee on this one too. Maybe not. Try one with me. I ain't doing nothing. All right. Look, more sponges. Okay. Die. I turn on the water. The creative team deserves a raise for this game. They deserve a raise. So that fish will spit out water. This one won't for some reason. Play Call of Duty Warzone in forever. Really? I think I just angered them. Die, I'm a sponge. Okay. Got him. That was number two. You quit spitting out all that sludge. Ain't good for you. And you get updates for Black Ops 6. Nice. Whoa. Quit fighting me, bro. You should just let me win. Okay. Now what? Okay, get the checkpoint. Kill the sludge monsters. Okay, we killed the sludge monsters, but we still need, thank you for the GG, House of Haley. Sorry if I was late on that. Look, we freed it. We saved another one. We're on the road to 100, guys. We're on the road to 100. We're doing way better than that. Your follower, Lundgren Drew. I don't know. I said something about my follower. A little turtle. It's a checkpoint. I'm trying to clear this level on Halo L because I don't have fancy being stuck forever on stream. I don't blame you, man. Just cheat, man. Just cheat. That's what I do. When it gets hard, no! I didn't know it was in there. I had no idea it was in there. Sound like Cartman in that one South Park. Do I? Just cheat. Yeah, just cheat. That's what you do, Melee, whenever things get hard. Just cheat on the game. Because the game doesn't mind cheating you. Hands up, if I wasn't for Jay Hawkins and Christina last night, I probably would have raged, really. Look, we found another one. He was asleep. So far, we haven't missed one yet. We got three more, guys. See, but that's because you're a real gamer. You know what I mean? I'm just a noob that plays, pretends to play games, and I do enjoy them, but you know, I'm not a real gamer like you. Quit hitting me. No, don't touch me. What'd you say? No, don't touch me there. I'm a casual gamer, but I'm still a gamer, you know what I mean? Just casual, I'm not hardcore. I was hardcore though when I was younger, but somewhere along the way I said, you know what, I got tired of playing games on hard and like struggling through them. I just wanted to just have fun, like you just said right there. I was tired of doing that. I was like, it's time to just start having fun in games. So, like, if I put it on easy, I'm having fun playing the game. Like, my hardcore gaming days are over. Like, it doesn't matter anymore to me to you know, play. To struggle. I don't want to have to struggle anymore, you know? I mean, a little bit of struggle is fine, but, like, what Viper Wolf is doing, I totally respect it. What the legendary Viper Wolf's doing. That man right there is on mission playing. You are not casual. You're playing freaking Halo and Legendary. That is hardcore. Oh, got him. There we go. Saved you. You're welcome. Yeah, I guess a long time ago, I just started just saying, forget it, and I didn't let things affect me anymore, you know? Because, man, I'm telling you, when things affect you, you start not having fun. Like, gaming with streaming, too. Streaming. Oh, man, numbers used to really affect me all the time. Oh, gosh. When I was on Facebook, now I just quit caring. I turned off the viewer count. I wish I could do it on TikTok, but I can't. I turned off the viewer. But I know TikTok has, like, Haley there and not very many others. But anyways, you just... stop caring so much, because it was stealing my joy. And I learned comparison. You don't ever want to compare. Comparison's the thief of joy. That right there is the thief of joy. You know, and it will take all the fun out of everything when you start comparing. Other than ghost mode. Haley's like amazing. She's always there, over there on my TikTok. And I pre. Oh gosh, no. What am I supposed to do here? Hold up. But you already are a legend. I do sometimes play on normal, especially when that's the only choice. Okay, I see what to do. Okay. I have to actually jump. Man, okay, we could do this. My life is cozy, yellow. That's my life. Numbers down, bro. Don't bother me. My alert chat. I'm just grateful. Yeah, exactly. Oh, man. There's been times when I've raided out and I've had nobody. And that's, like, legit. I've had, like, one or two people. And that's it. And even times I've raided out, I've had, like, 30 or 40. You know? And, like, I know, like, my evening streams usually are better than my afternoon streams. You know? That is what it is. I'm just happy. And that's what's important. Be happy. Breakthrough. We got them all, guys. I think we 100%ed this one as far as the bot. Astrobots go. Yeah, baby. Astrobot. Y'all live on expert while I'm sitting at basic. I don't live on expert, not anymore. Easy or normal. I didn't know where it was gonna shoot. Ooh, I haven't seen that Pokemon in a good while. This. I was proud of Mika for beating, what's it called the other day? Luigi's Mansion. Do appreciate all the likes. Everybody that's spent, whether you spend a minute in here, an hour, 2 hours, whatever time, thank y'all so much for your time. You don't worry. Pretty sure that's a Raichu, guys. Anybody that's interested in Raichu, guess that and then try to catch it. Back. How do you spell Raichu? I want to catch Raichu. Come on. Where you at, Raichu? What a bug. It actually gave it to me without having to catch it. Okay, I mean, I'll take that. I had no idea they were gonna peck at me. No idea. At least now I know. We cheesed that, if I've ever seen cheese before. Come on, stupid bird. Yeah, I gotta love Halo. Drop you clear something first part of the mission. Guys, do you know? Yeah, for sure. You know what's cool is like while it's raining and hitting my umbrella, my controller is like rumbling, like raindrops are hitting it. That is just like genius. I love that. Such a freaking fantastic game. Big brother, we're gonna help you, don't worry. We'll use the bird to go up a little more. Let's go this way. Hey, what's up, J-Rug? How you doing today, brother? Welcome in. Good to see you, my friend. Hope you're having a fantastic day. This game is so good. No complaints. The only complaint I have is that I'm going to beat it one day. And I don't like that. I don't want to ever beat this game. I want it to last forever. See what's down here. Sweet, just what I needed. Okay, now let's see. Let's free this arm. Oh, Big Bird's gonna peck at me again. Hope you're having a good work day today, J-Rug, if you're working. Hey, freedom. Can you give me a lift, bird? Let's go over there to that hut. Okay, you can't. It's okay. For sure. I mean, it could always be worse, I guess, huh? But, you know, I'm glad you're here and you're able to stop in and say hello. Okay, so we're missing the third one. I don't know where the third one could be, where I could have missed him. Explore a little bit. Gotta be hidden somewhere around here. This is where the second one was. Maybe over there. Seems like we need some power for that. We don't have. What's up, dude? That Breaking Benjamin and Three Doors Down and Doctor Contour is amazing. I didn't get a haircut, JD. There it is, brother. See? There's my hair. Not going to spoil it, but the last boss on Echoes of Wisdom was not the hardest, was it not? So I have a friend that bought Echoes of Wisdom, and he said after he beats it, he's going to let me borrow it. So I was going to game fly it, but I went ahead and got Sonic X Shadow, and I'm gonna play that once it gets to me. Shipping's been real slow everywhere across the board because of the hurricane stuff, but anyways, whenever I do, I think that thing might actually have electricity. Anyways, when I do, I'm gonna outplay it. How long was the game? Was it pretty long, like standard Zelda, 15 hours maybe? Hey, come over here. Hey, now come over here. Yeah, I just needed him. I'd say it's okay. Probably a game I'll play a lot off stream. Wait, did I beat it? I think that's a, I've never gotten this before. What? It's a secret package. Lost Galaxy. Oh snap, so extra levels. So this is like Star World, like you know how we have the Star World and Mario World and all that other stuff? That's what that is. Okay. Like I almost feel like they thought of everything with this game. Okay. How many blocks we got on this one? 5? Okay. Maybe we can't get all 5 of them. We're trying to get to 100, J-Rug. And JD over on TikTok, and Haley, and whoever else may be lurking, watching, chatting, or whatever. Viper Wolf, I know he's in here. Got him. Number one, I would imagine. Yep. I'm glad you really enjoyed Echoes of Wisdom, though, and that you really enjoyed a Zelda game. I prefer 3D Zelda games over 2D, but I've heard so many good things about Echoes of Wisdom that I may have to give a 2D Zelda game another chance. Well, I guess I will be. Not that, you know. Nope. Hey, what's up, Donna? Welcome in, brother. That's a good game, Donna. AKA the new. Jeez, man. Like the way I die sometimes just. Hey, what up, homies? Good to see you, dude. That Breaking Benjamin, Daughtry, and Stain concert. Golly, man. I've seen Breaking Benjamin 3 times previously. And they just stepped it up even more this time. It was just amazing, bro. And Stain. Freaking Aaron Lewis, man. That dude. My voice ain't all the way like 100% back. It's still a little raspy because of that concert. I got a lot of videos. The only issue with the videos is that I sang too much. Thus, they don't sound the best. I had a free homeboy over here. Gotta be a way to free him. He's in there. I see him. How do we free him? That is the question. How do we do it? Zonim, you're smart. How do we do this? J-Rug, you're smart too. Poison down there. I tell you, dude, it was the first time we ever did like a VIP or anything like that, dude. And now it's like, that's all I want to do is VIP. Even though it's expensive. I'll have to show you the, that'd probably help. You know, that would help if I would know that. Check out a couple of things I got. I haven't showed anybody on stream yet. Let me, just a couple of things. So, one thing I got, which I'm not going to open, is like this Stain thing right here. Came with the VIP package. That, a couple of shirts. I got a couple of shirts, which I'm not wearing right now. And a couple of posters. They're glowing dark. I haven't put them up yet, but I got 3 of these. I should give one away. But yeah, cool stuff overall. I'd highly recommend it. So Linkin Park, I got a VIP package with that. But the Creed concert I'm going to, I did not get a VIP package for that one. Yeah. So, I do wish I would have done one thing differently. And if I would have paid more attention, I would have. I just picked to get the VIP, and apparently I picked Stain, which don't get me wrong. I'm glad I picked the Stain package. I mean, I would not change that. But since we bought two tickets, I wish we would have got the Breaking Benjamin VIP for April's ticket or my ticket, and then the Stained one for the other one, because all we really did was get double of everything. And I've seen people did that. I got my VIP lanyard too. There, it's over here on the other side. Posted a picture of that on Facebook. I was like, man, we could have got like double, you know? Dang it, what was I doing there? Right by the checkpoint too. Now I gotta do all this crap over again. Not that much, but. Here we go.
Against CeeDee Lamb. This time CeeDee Lamb.
Piece of crap. Thanks for the lurk, brother. Hey, Josh. It's good to see you, brother. You know, I want to go back because if I get, because here, because I knew there was something there. See? I'm glad that I went back. I would have been like, where is he? This and that. And now I found him. Okay. Exploration. I thank Mario for all the exploration I do. Because that game, I got it in my mindset to explore, you know? I don't need two lights. I'm gonna hit this thing. Did I just grab the light? There we go. Okay, nice. Figured it out. In there, grab the dang light bulb. No, we don't want to use it up yet. I think there's another bot hidden. Not yet. No, there's not one. Okay. If that's the case. Yeah, we got 4 of the 5 guys. Thank you for all the likes over on TikTok. Oh, look at that puzzle piece. Gotta be a way to. Ah, there it is. It showed up finally. Got it. And that's the first one. I would imagine that. What I thought. Okay, let's see if there's a way to get over. I guess it's the perfect one since, you know, it's Halloween time. And we got the checkpoint, guys. We got Jolteon available down as a Pokemon. For anybody that wants to catch the Pokemon Jolteon, it is available. I caught Raichu earlier. You killed me. Come on. Come on. Oh my goodness. Come over. Golly. Get over here. Is there a way to go further up? Let's see what's up here. See? Always worth looking for more. Would have been like, where's that second puzzle piece? But now we know. Now we know. Oh. That was pretty cool. Okay. I see you hiding. I see you hiding. Number five. Got them all, and the two puzzle pieces. All right, now we just get the GG. Nice. Thank you for joining in on the TikTok side, Mr. Mark. Son of a gun. I always miss. Hey, we got 102. Hold up. We're going back. So we'll get back to Serpent Stairway. Let's go over here. Where are we in my stream? Let's see. We're at 208. Okay, we got a little bit. Let's go explore a little more. Got 100 helpers now. 102. Look at all the puzzle pieces we got. Okay. Just whistle at them. They'll come work. Look, my little bots come to work. Not one complaint either. There it is, 100. Come on, let's go to work. Let's see what this was all about. It's Jolteon, I'm pretty sure. Yes! We got the Curious Kitty. Speaking of cats. I already have one, so you're free to have it. What's up, Captain Koopa? Oh no, it's broke. Of course it's broke. That game breaks more than anything. Captain Koopa, thank you for the like, brother. It would freaking break. I love this game, Captain Koopa. It's such a great game. All right, thanks, Jay Rug. Thanks for hanging out, brother. Maybe right here. Yeah, this game is beautiful. I gotta fix the Pokemon game again. How many times I gotta fix that Pokemon game, huh?
Hey,
It sucking fucks, it fucking sucks, it fucking blows, it's a piece of shit.
And I don't and like, I like it. It. Yeah, exactly. What a piece of crap. Now I gotta freaking fix it. Hold up. I feel like we're always fixing this freaking game. Who's that Pokemon? Okay, we'll have to see. Well, Better Call Saul, what's up, dude? Thank you so much for the 100 roses, Captain Koopa. Appreciate that a ton. Speaking of witch guys with TikTok, I like those words you say, funny. Oh, that's, yeah, that's from Twitch. Were you talking about the bad words? Yeah, that's Channel Point Redemption. Anyways, thank you for the 100. My TikTok talk, guys, I got a lot of deals going on for like cheaper. Deals. It's working now. It's working now. Red Spectre Mark. Anyways, good deals going on a bunch of stuff. I need to make videos about them, but if you're Christmas shopping in here in a couple of months or whatever, or here in a month, there's some good stuff in there. If you go look at my showcase, guys. And that goes for anybody that wants to look at the showcase. Some pretty cool stuff I got, and I'm going to keep adding more stuff. Why not, Red? Spend too much money there? Well, at least it's working now. I'm sorry I had to fix it. You know, right. Can somebody snooze that? The incoming ad? That way, because I'm going to end here in just a minute and I don't want anybody being one. It doesn't give you the option to go. You should be able to buy from it. I'll send you a link. We weren't able to finish Free Big Brother, but I wonder if Big Brother's free if I have to start the level over. Oh, I have to start the whole level over? Poppycock. Well. Guys, I am going to need a in though, because I have to go, I have to go vote. I'm going to go vote. And, yeah. Appreciate y'all for being in here. I do, it means a lot. Over on TikTok, we're going to end a little earlier. So, thank you, Captain Cooper, for the 100 roses. Go check him out, guys, if y'all haven't. End over there, and then let me turn on the viewer count here in a second, guys. And I got at least 10 viewers. We'll rate somebody. Let me see. Viewer count. Oh, it says we got 11 viewers. All right, so we will go raid somebody. If y'all want to come on over, somebody save me. Your Dirty Thoughts is on, and he needs, guys, he's trying to get affiliates, so can we please go give him some love? Your Dirty Thoughts. Y'all go over there and tell, he's playing Starship, go tell him what's up. Please leave him a follow if y'all like his content, guys. And until then, we will be live, I think tomorrow night, guys. Most likely going to be live with some, we'll be live with, probably Call of Duty. If not Call of Duty, we'll do Sonic Adventure 2. We'll do something, but we'll be live tomorrow as well. All right, guys, appreciate y'all, and we'll see y'all over at, his stream. Bye, everybody.
PS5, watch him come alive, walking in circles, lost in the stream, trolling his viewers, living the meme.